Hello, I've been asked to create a short video on how to do a disk defrag. This can help with the performance of your computer as you're adding and removing programs or adding or deleting files. The hard drive becomes fragmented and can be slower accessing those files and running the programs. So what you need to do is do a disk defrag. In Windows XP, it doesn't have anything automated and you have to manually run it unless you purchase another tool that will set a schedule to do it automatically, or you can watch one of the other videos I posted here a while back that shows how to automate this same process. So click on the start menu and go to all programs, and we're going to go up to accessories, and then there is system tools and then disk defragmenter. In here we got the program and it'll list all the hard drives you have in your computer. You may only have the C drive, and that's the primary one to focus on anyway, since that's where most programs run off of and where the Windows runs from. So to get the best performance of your machine, you need to make sure you defrag your C drive on a regular basis. Now that we've clicked on that to select it, we can go down to the bottom and hit defragment and it will run. And what I want to do is analyze first, just to show you. Normally you can just hit defrag and it'll go. Here it checks the hard drive and it tells us whether or not we need to defrag. Regardless of what it says, you should defrag anyway, just to be proactive. If it tells you you don't have to and you're too busy to run it right now, you still have time. But if it tells you you should defrag it like it does now, we shouldn't delay any longer. Hit defragment, it analyzes again and shows us the before and after pictures. Currently the before and after pictures look the same because we just started the process, but as we go on, the bottom picture will be changing, showing the new defragmented hard drive, how it's set up. The top will stay the same. On the bottom, the color chart legend, it shows red is fragmented, so ideally you don't want any red lines on here. We've got a few. You do want the blue because that means all the files are contiguous, they're all together in one spot, which makes them faster to get to. The green is unmovable, so you can't do anything about it, and the white is the free space, so that's fine. So ideally what you want is chunks of blue, or one big chunk of blue in a perfect world, and another big chunk of white space, and the green, it'll be wherever it fits in, and ideally no red at all. That would be the perfect situation. Of course, it doesn't always work that way, and there'll be certain things that get in the way. But that's your goal, and as long as you run this utility on a regular basis, you should find that your computer can run a little bit faster. Doing this in combination with some of the other tips will help you with the ultimate performance of your machine. So be sure to check out our other videos and ask for other things that we can put on here as well to help you out. Thanks a lot. Bye for now.